I'm still in bed, though I probably shouldn't be. I set my alarm for 8, but now it's 1:30. I have lots to do today, but I'll just make it wait. My deadlines are all optional, cause I procrastinate. My mom called and said, I want the dishes done before I'm home. I plan to get around to it, but that was a week ago. I met a girl, she's pretty cool, wanna ask her on a date. I waited too long and I missed her number, cause I procrastinate. My bad habits, they go deep in my bones. When I go to bed, I just stay up on my phone. If you tell me come early, I will get there late. That's how you always live when you procrastinate. Now I'm out of bed and finally getting on my way. I missed breakfast and I missed lunch in the first half of my day. For all the lost time, I will try to compensate. I know it sounds funny, but it's honestly a problem, cause I procrastinate.
That doesn't make sense.